a late night. Sunset, me and him out, looking at the ladies trying to come up on some trim. Everybody wildin' out, cause the summer's about to end. He had the hypnotic, he was missing with the hand off that mean green. Laid back with the deep lean, on low pro shit, that's how we rolled on the scene. Two girls looking probably in they late teens, but these days you can't tell. But I figured what the hell, so we yell out.
Hey girl!
They yell back, maybe two in the front, maybe two in the back. But they had this dark tint, couldn't see through the black. We roll up on them, ask them where the party at. They just start to laugh, and I knew it was a trap. But I couldn't roll out, cause the strip was so packed. Now I'm looking at this nigga in this hat. Start talking that shit like we was on some shit. My nigga used to bang, but we ain't on no thug shit. Tried to dismantle it, but you know Los Angeles. This nigga kept talking, so my boy had to handle it. He jumped out the lack, smashed the dude out his hat. I put it in park, jumped out to get his back. But as I did that, I heard two shots. I turned to my right and I see my dude drop. Time stopped, couldn't believe what I seen. Was struck by reality when the two girls screamed.
I saw his killer stand up.
He put the gun in his jeans, saw him wince from the pain as the heat burned his waist. And he turned up the block, disappeared without a trace. I remember his face, but what I remember most is when I got to my knees and I held my nigga close and asked not to leave us in the name of Christ Jesus. But he's gone and all I got left is this blood on my sneakers.
It was a year to this day that my best friend died. For weeks I sat alone in my room and cried, and I tried to pretend that everything was fine, but my soul couldn't rest until vengeance was mine. A year to this day that my best friend died. And for weeks I sat alone in my room and cried, and I tried to pretend that everything was fine, but my soul couldn't rest until vengeance was mine.